Welcome back to a Full Craft 3 episode. We can get some stuff done today. Let's put some music on. And we might be doing a live stream later on tonight. So in the last episode, we put this wall up, and we gathered some trees, which I think is still in our inventory. Yes, it is. But I think that it's time to demolish some stuff, so we're gonna do that. So we're going to make these things called small crates. But we need this, which we need sticks. I only have jungle wood in my inventory, so let's grab some other wood. I don't. Alright, I guess we'll just do it out of this way. I wonder if I could. Oh, sweet. Okay. I just need some more chests. Wow, I went through all that. Now, can I make a chest? Oh, sweet. Okay. So, today's episode, we're gonna destroy everything pretty much. These things hold so much stuff that we'll be able to do this. Okay. And these don't have anything in them, so let's gather these up. Oh, there's the other wood. I knew that we had the other wood. Alright. First thing to go is this. Thank you. We'll leave that there. The only reason why I'm doing the destruction right now is there's a new update of this mod pack out. And it's a perfect time to do this because we can actually usually update to that version before the live stream. And then we can really get a lot of things done. So that's what I was thinking. So we're gonna get rid of all these things here. Because the new thing is, it's gonna be updating all this stuff. So that's what's gonna be good. And all the, patterns we're gonna have to redo too. Because in the new update, some of the patterns have changed. So if I do this, we're on an odd. Let's see. Alright, we're gonna put all the patterns in here. I also want to, want to take some string. A new type of sapling. And I'm gonna take everything out of here as much as I can now. And I wanna put it into these barrels over here. Particularly these two. Okay. You can also notice the music that I have, some of it is old. And then we got some new ones as well. I might need to have these all in one. Why? Is I might need this one for all the stuff. Actually, let's get this going, actually. And the new update, the bonzo plants also work a little differently, too. Actually, wait a minute, we can use this a lot easier. Where's my, this, okay. Yeah, we can do it from this. Easier. Hey. Is it not linked? What? Okay, there it goes. I guess because we moved it all. Not in range. Wow. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna take all the stuff out. Okay, I'm going slow because I have these transport things in my inventory right now. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put these all together in one of these chests just so we don't have them. Okay, yeah. Okay, looks like it's coming to an end, which is good. Good, it is. Okay, so good. So we got everything out of there. I won't burn some of those up. Get this going up. So now, if we look in here, there's really nothing in here. Except a tree. Okay, that should be enough for everything else. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you. didn't want to make. Many things I don't need now. That's okay. Everything in our heat and this chest right here is for our enemy system that we'll be putting them back together at some point. And this should be in a string. Good enough. This one's in this wood, which is good. Mm-hmm. So we're going to be making this area over here the house. In the center, we'll have like our system to sort everything. But hopefully you like the destruction that we did today. Like I said, we'll be in the live stream or in the next episode. We'll be taking care of this area right over here. Building a base up. Destruction has started, and the reconstruction will be in the live stream, maybe? Potentially. So we got everything put away. We got those, all of our items around here, not sorted, but that's okay. And we have our, those in there, and nothing there. Yeah, these things actually hold a lot. I don't know if it's more than these, or the same. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. Alright, we're gonna save. I guess again, there might be a live stream later on tonight. And until my next episode of Minecraft or live stream, I'm gonna have to say what I'm gonna say in my videos, and that is, bye bye for now.